They brought Phyllis Wheatley before them to really ascertain whether she actually was the one who wrote those poems.
In that interrogation, she's being asked to prove that she is more than what these white men see her as, which is as just a black woman, just a slave. It sets an example both of the need for black women to constantly prove worth, but it also sets this kind of presumption that white men have the right to ask you to prove your worth.
Every black woman has a Phyllis Wheatley moment.